doesn't want to slide. So I mean, the runner stops, doesn't want to slide. Catcher blows the throw. He's rattling around, so the runner goes in, standing up, touches the plate, touches the catcher at the same time. Is that interference or not?
Here's a problem. I gotta see.
That's what I said. Right, that's right.
I see where.
But it's only interference
if. Only if he caused it in any way, or if he hits the plate and that causes. If he gets the guy, that causes the.
A delay. So he can't do it. But if it's clear that the catcher would not have gotten it, it's only interference.
But what you gotta tell the guy is be smart and just go down.
Well, he was giving himself up. If a guy had caught the ball, he would have been out for sure.
He gave himself up.